Hello, the internet. I've had a couple questions now on what kind of cutters I'm using, and honestly, I have they're throw off some work, and I decided I'd just quick take a couple pictures of these things side by side. The ones on the left are carbide in 3/8 and 1/4, and they are 4 flute. The ones on the right are 2 flute high speed steel. One is a 1/4 inch cutter with 3/8 inch shank. And the other one is a 1/8 inch cutter, double ended, with a 3/8 inch shank, which they fit in my ER16 collet, which, as everyone knows, ER16 collets will go all the way up to, is it 7/16? Yeah, they'll go up to 7/16 inch shank. So, with that said, here are the numbers and the stats for each one, respectfully. Wait, that's not right. Respectively. Whatever. Respectively, respectfully. You're not even paying attention to what I'm saying. You're writing down those numbers, aren't you? All right. Down below, I will list each cutter and its number, as well as what you saw on the screen, as well as a link to where you can potentially purchase it, so you're not accidentally buying the wrong thing if you do want to buy it. Obviously, I have no kickback on any of this. It's just, hey, I hope it helps you. Hope you feel confident because you saw that work in my machine, and therefore you can purchase that for hopefully not less money. I haven't done the research yet, but hopefully it'll be under $20. Who knows? The way the world works. So, hope this all helps you out, and have a great day. Hey, look at that, under 2 minutes. Wah!